We built Rollon Sushi Diner for the sushi lover, and kind of our twist on that was for the sushi lover to be able to bring in their non-sushi loving friends.
And trust me, it works.
So if I were to come in here, what would y'all recommend? Again, never having sushi.
Mm-hmm.
Where would you leave me?
Well, I would first tell you that everything that we do, for the most part in our main menu, is price per plate. So
okay.
It's super simple to order. The color of the plate matches up with the price, and it says it on the menu above and also on the menu below.
Okay.
And then I'd ask you, I would go, are you a traditional sushi person? What that means is you love raw fish, or you want the sushi with training wheels? And
okay.
You would then respond to me, sushi with training wheels. So I would highly recommend to you the Grouch. Which is one of our probably most ordered rolls and popular rolls on the, inspired, so the Austin inspired side.
Now, one of the great best comments we get is we get usually a new couple
right.
has come in and they walk out and they're like, thank you. I'm like, you're welcome. What? And they're like, well, I can now go and eat sushi with my husband, my wife, my spouse.
I've seen you stuff your face. And
well, you know, you got one of them will come in here and eat only the traditional stuff,
mm-hmm.
and the other one will come in and eat only the cholesterol, but they can
everybody
now,
can
they
eat
can now
together.
Together.
Yes.
The cholesterol is our version of sushi chicken fried steak. So essentially what we've done, we've made eating a chicken fried steak dinner much easier for everybody. All your bites are all together instead of having to slice your chicken fried steak up, and then dip it in the right amount of gravy, and get your potatoes all on the fork. It's already done for you. We do the fun, quirky stuff, but we also do the traditional stuff really well, because we do know that in order for us to survive and be a viable business, it's important that we do have sushi in our name. So we better be able to do the traditional stuff good as well. The setup itself's unique. Our food's unique, and we have some characters back there behind the bar too. that are quite unique as well.
So
you know, that's what we want. We want people to come in here to feel like they've had a completely unique experience, and they feel like it's home. We're not classically trained or, you know, been coached or taught in the traditions of sushi.
Mm-hmm.
We want to respect that tradition, but what's also allowed us to do is to not have any boundaries. And so essentially, a sushi roll is a food roll. And it's really limitless what all we can do with it.